una associate professor from Roma. So my topic of research is human resource management for sustainable development with special reference to Billabong. We have taken one company, so let's just choose a sample size for the research work. Moving further, these are the contents that we will be discussing: the interaction of sustainable development with human resource, the need of research work, the methodology that has been used, the analysis of the data collected, the recommendations and the conclusions. Moving towards the introduction, the concept. Sustainability means making future the cause of our present, that is our actions today will shape our future. The concept of development is incomplete without making room for sustainability in development. Sustainable development attempts to maintain a balance between development and the environment. It promotes intergenerational equity, that is the benefit from the development ought to be equated with its impact on the environment for present and future generations. Moving towards the principles of sustainable development, two strong principles of sustainable development are precautionary principle and qualitative-based principle. Where the precautionary principle says that any activity that could lead to threatening human health or environment with no scientifically established evidence of its impact requires preventive and mitigating measures. On the other hand, qualitative-based principles say that those who are responsible for producing pollution or damage to the natural environment are required to bear the cost of improving or preventing the damage to the human health or the environment. Now moving further to the different things like sustainable development means different to different people in the society. For businesses, sustainable development means forming strategies and approaches to meet the present needs of the organization and its stakeholders while sustaining and protecting the natural and human resource for future needs. In order to increase the significance of the business in longer, the practices and processes of the business must embrace economic, social, and environmental opportunities. Building a reputable image in the marketplace and maintaining it are two different business goals, but they are required to be integrated from the viewpoint of sustainable development. Now, we'll talk about the Indian perspective of sustainability. India is an emerging economy facing enormous growth and social challenges in planning for sustainable development significantly. One of the major goals is to combat climate change, which would entail climate action, industry innovation, and infrastructure.